What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to my Star Wars series here of Rebellion. So, last I left, I was doing some good shit. Gotta see where I'm at here. That's my biggest fleet. You know what's interesting? I was playing this game, I was discussing with one of my friends. I just find it really interesting how Empire at War has keeps having mods for it, right? They just came out with a new mod in December that overhauled all the graphics and a lot of good stuff for that game. This game has never been modded. Now, I don't know if you... Is it because it's more difficult to mod or what have you, but I would love for somebody to remake this.
There is a message from one of our units indicating it has arrived at its destination.
Make it good, you know? Like, not good. Make it more... What's the word I'm looking for? Modern, you know? Like, what I have to do when I'm video editing this...
There is a message from one of our units indicating
is,
it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
I forgot what to do with this one. Let's send the Sullust. So, just basically make it more modern, because basically what I have to do with this
is...
Our goal has been achieved.
I have to basically record this at a weird resolution. I think it's below 480p. It might be 480p or lower. And then I have to upscale it, and it loses a lot of quality, so...
There are units assigned to the mission which are not capable of acting on the assigned target.
What the
I'm
heck
afraid
are
no
you
mission
units?
Will be formed.
It can't be anything besides espionage and diplomacy. So let us do just that. So we're this system perfect. What these systems have. Well, that's good. I want a system with it. Ooh! Yeah, I want that system. That's gonna be good to build fleets. Yeah, but I wish somebody would just make this more modern, put it in 1920 by 1080. You know, in Good Old Games, which is the company I bought this from, they made it playable at least. At least the strategic component, the tactical component, if you saw my last video, didn't end up so well. It's gonna take to like...
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Nice. So, still got Luke and all of them going to the Hoth. Mon Mothma recruiting. I need to send Leia, I think, here too. I'll send Leia and Wedge over here after they show up there.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing
beautiful,
has been
look
received.
At this. What system is this in? Because I want this. Protected very much so. Where's Bata? No, that's in this system, okay. Good, very good, okay. And after he's done doing that, we'll put another orbital thing there.
There
There is a message from maintenance that needs your immediate attention.
Motherfucker. Now I know where they're going. They definitely go to Averum. Shit. Should I send this fleet there? I don't know if it's gonna be smart to do that. Dreadnoughts. I already got one of those. Let me send the desk. They're definitely gonna go Averum. I'm just hoping I can build that shit and send it there as quick as possible. If I lose it, I lose it. I'm not really gonna defend it. I really can't defend it, honestly. There are no fucking... Who the fuck is building soldiers against this system? Yeah. Hopefully they get there before the fucking Empire shows up.
There is a message from the President.
Our goal has been achieved.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Where's Tabrin? Oh, okay, good. Alright, what can you build at this fucking base? So I got 2 Gen Cores. I really don't need a battery. Building Alliance troops. Who the heck are you? You could be an Admiral. Leadership and combat are both good. Yeah, I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with her. For right now, I'll make her a General just in case the Empire shows. Oh, now she can command my... These guys, I don't want her to do that. So she can't be a general, huh? An admiral only. Alright. You know, now that I think about it, maybe I shouldn't fucking do that. I wonder if I send a facility from Tabrin to here, if they're gonna discover that. Like, I don't know if the Empire will send spies here and they'll say, oh shit, there's something coming from the Tabrin system, and then they'll send somebody there to discover it. So I think I'm not gonna do that shit. What can I do? Orbital shipyard. Let's actually build another training facility. Be able to pump out soldiers.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Where's Ufina? Okay, good. I got one there only. Shit. Should I build there? I don't want to build ships. So besides ships, what should I build? I'm done with Gen Cores, I think. Yeah, let's build troops. Make that a freaking base. I have a feeling I'm just gonna get a little pop-up here with the Empire showing up somewhere. Love black coffee, man. Love black coffee.
There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped out of hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
You're going to be the admiral of this fleet. Shit, what am I going to do with Han Solo? He's a good admiral. I was going to make him an admiral. Maybe of the 4th Fleet. Tora Rafticon.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Espionage on combat. So it's basically a spy. What can I do with a spy? Ain't gonna send him a Coruscant. Oh, okay, interesting. Admiral Osman. You guys remember him? That was the guy that died in the Empire Strikes Back. Tora Rafticon, what can I do with you?
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Good. Alright. So I put a new one there. So that should be good for now. I'm surprised I didn't show up at Yavin yet. Really surprised. I would think that they would have sent... Then again, it would probably take them a while to send their fleet from there to there. I'm very close for my guys getting to Hoth.
There is a message from maintenance that needs your immediate attention.
Motherfuck! These fucking saboteurs, man. Shit. You got no planetary batteries. Shit, 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 shit. Man, oh man, this sucks. Those fucking saboteurs, man. Keep forgetting which fucking systems have shit that can build. Most systems don't. Shit, man. Those construction things, man, are very vital. They're vital. You're gonna take fucking Abram and...
There's a message from the president.
Oh, I like that guy. Nice, good, alright. He is a commander, I believe. That was the guy from Return of the Jedi.
Oh.
Understood.
And I got no fleece to put him in charge. Look. Alright, and they're at Hoth, right? Oh shit, Hoth is 50-50. I ain't going to that shit. Fuck me! Fuck. There is a fleet 1. Fuck it, I'll make a fleet 3. Can't have 2 of the same fucking fleets. I'll make him admiral. I'm gonna send Wedge. Wait. Is there a fucking... No, there's no shipyard here. Here. Who the fuck has a shipyard? I can send him here or here, but I really want Wedge to be... I mean, I would really love to build a fucking shipyard here. By the time it gets there, I could build one. But every fucking day that goes by is a day I'm not researching new ships, which is a day that the Empire... I'm gonna send them a Batawa. I'm gonna send them there. Because every day that I'm not researching is a day that I'm getting fucked. So I'll send Wedge there. I got Chewie. And John Dodonna. Fuck. I'm gonna put him as a general in there. Leia. I'm gonna send Leia here. I'm gonna have to split the group up, man. The trio. Let me send some fucking troops here. I can't believe it. No, I don't have any fucking troops in this entire fucking system. System a really good fucking strong spot. So I'm definitely not gonna take Hoth, man. Besides the no materials, this 50-50 ain't cool, so I'm just gonna kinda head to Bespin, see how Bespin is. Maybe pick up Lando. But yeah. I'm gonna head there, take care of that. You know, I was gonna say, I don't wanna fucking spoil it. I was gonna say something about the new movie. I don't know, maybe some of you guys haven't seen it. Then again, it's been out for like almost a month at this point, so.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our fleets indicating it has dropped into hyperspace and has arrived at its destination.
Let's go here. I don't want any of these fucking systems that have this. That means there's popular support. Like, Endor doesn't. So this is a perfect... Like, there is no political shit here. So I can build a thing there, not worry about the Empire finding it. You know what I'm saying?
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
What the fuck? Nice. They got too many troops there for me inside Rebellion. Nice. Building troops is taking forever, man.
There is a message from the president.
Our goal has been achieved.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Understood.
When are you getting there, Leia? Day 197, so a while away. So I got this guy. He's another... What do you call it? Saboteur inside Rebellion. Maybe I can send him here.
You units can only be deployed to a system we control.
Okay. I have to send... You know what, maybe I should send these guys there to Endor. If this shit is not as good as Endor, I'll just send them there. Because I would have thought Hoth or Bespin, when I played previous version of this game, Hoth and Bespin were non-partisan kind of thing. Fuck.
There is a message from maintenance that needs your immediate attention.
Fuck me. Oh shit.
There is a message from one of our fleets indicating
that means they know.
Hyperspace and has arrived
that
at
means
its
they
destination.
Know. Shit. That means they know. Okay, so again, it's not as good as Endor, so I'm gonna send them to Endor. Or you know what? Fuck it. I have two guys, right? Yeah. I can send one. Yeah, boy! And then I'll send the other one to Endor. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. So I have some troops here. This will be like my, like, last ditch effort base. Like, the Empire doesn't know. Kind of base, you know. I'll have here, and I mean they know about it, Yavin, so not much I can do about that, but motherfucker. It's another Gen Core level. How the fuck are you getting there? 165! Fuck, man. 221. Oh, shit. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, that sucks. Oh, that sucks.
R2 has a message from one of our field personnel. R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Okay. To Bryn.
R2 says there's a message coming in from a planetary
Aurelia.
System.
Okay, they got nobody there. Oh shit. Oh shit. I can take Aurelia. But then again, they're not in my fucking thing, so if I land there, I'm gonna have to deal with, like, uprisings and shit. I don't wanna deal with that. Mon Calamari. Huh. What should I build here? Let's build a fucking shipyard. I can only build one. It's okay. It'll be enough to send. You know what? Stand by. Fuck this ship. I build another fucking. Stop building. Yeah.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
I'll do that. So this way I can freaking just build a shit ton of troops at Tibrin. Make that like a. Basically a troop hub.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
I'm just really concerned about the solar system, man.
R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
Stand by. Okay. Guess what? You're going to be building the big boys. 88 days.
Okay. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
Where the fuck is Prassus? Oh, it's dead. Fucking.
R2 has a message from one of our field personnel.
I really want to find out what's on there.
Indicating it has arrived at its destination.
That's a freaking system, man.
There is a message.
Yeah, boy, Lando. Yeah, boy.
Understood.
What can you do for me, General and Commander? Commander. I'll have you as a commander.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
He can't be a general. Oh, he can. Let's do this. Ooh. Oh, shit! Motherfucker, I knew that shit was gonna happen. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Son of a... Fuck me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. 1, 2, 3. What is that? Fuck. Damn, this thing is so fucking hard to... 3, 4, 5 Star Destroyers. Shit. 22. Look at this shit. I would have never... Oh, fuck. I would have never been able to fucking... And I lost the fucking troop thing there. Guess what's next? Shit. How many troops do they have on the planet? Shit. This is not good, dude. That's a training facility I definitely needed. It's close enough. This system is gonna be fucking balls. 3, 6, 9, 10. You know what's funny? This system has all my fighter squadrons, right? A shit ton of them, pretty much most of all of them. And even with that, it is not even half what their fleet that just took that system has. One of their fleets. I'm scraping the bottom of the barrel here, but fuck it. I need that system. Oh, the Ando system has fucking troops. So, I'm gonna have roughly 3, 6, 9. I need more. I need more than that shit. I don't wanna leave Ando 2 defenseless, but I want this system to be my top. How long is it gonna take you guys to get there? 185. Come on, give me something good. I want good news. I have a feeling that I'm gonna see them show up here next.
R2 has a message from one of our field personnel.
Yeah, you see? They're already fucking trying to spy it there. Shit. Where's Ando? Hold on. Oh, shit. Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Well, there goes that training facility. Ando is fucking useless at this point now. Motherfucker. And I think what happened is, if you have less Alliance Army regiments in a certain area, right? Like I have two now because I sent everybody to Bothwa. Is that how you pronounce that? It reduces the, I guess, the foiling, you know, of those units. So I'm going to get a whole bunch of 178, so that'll be good. But this is going to be a good... place. And then guess I'll build a troop thing there. Two there, that's good. I got three there. I know this is gonna be fucking stupid, but let me send some reinforcements. Send two more here. Fuck. Alright, I'll leave three there.
R2 has a message from one of our field personnel.
Come on, man.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Alright, do me a favor. What's Soul Staff? Nothing. Send a fucking training facility there. Alright, let's send this shit over there then. Unless we build it here. Yeah, let's make Billingsley, whatever, this fucking place, a training facility. Can I build two? Or I can build three. Yeah, let's do that. I built three of these. And then this is just going to be a hub here for, I'll make it a fortress. So if the Empire does show up,
R2 has a message from one of our field personnel.
But like, be my guest.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received. There is a message from one of our units indicating it has arrived
at its
destination.
You can't build a, what do you call it? Training. Yes, you can. Look at that. I do that.
Who's this guy?
Oh, he's a commander. I think he was the guy from Hoth, you know, the army commander guy. Yeah, he is. So, Sa, I'm going to... Do I have a guy that's going to be... Yeah, Joe Dandana guy is going to be in charge there. You, sir, are going to be in charge here. He's going to be the... Eyes and ears. Let's do a long range probe. Let's look at that world. Come on, Han, where are you? 185, you're on your way.
Indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Oh, good. I got three already. Building that shit. Down to 60 days. Good. Admiral in charge of this fleet, right? Yeah.
Understood.
Oh shit!
Good news about support for the Alliance. R2 says one of our agents is reporting in.
Good job, my friend. Check that shit out. Ooh. My friend.
R2 indicates that a manufacturing message has been received.
Wow. Good job, my friend. Holy shit. What new things do I have here? Oh, nice. Very, very nice. Alright, what can I build? Bulk cruiser. See, I really don't want to.
let's build a
standby. Hold on, let me check something. Shield strength 200. Okay. 40, 20, 77. Alright. Oh, fuck. And then bulk cruiser 200, same. No, I'm not definitely building that shit. So bulk cruiser is definitely out. What was the other fucking thing? Let's look at the Corellian Corvettes. 200, that's good. Ooh, laser cannons. I wonder if turbo laser are better than laser cannons. Ancient heavy cruiser that dates back from the times of the Old Republic. Shit. Talk about fucking old school. Oh my gosh, that sucks. Okay. Let's look at a fucking star. Where the fuck? I just saw a Star Destroyer. Super Star Destroyer. Oh no, not that one. Yeah, so turbo lasers are better. Because the Star Destroyer has that shit, so. This is what I need. I definitely need this. But it's gonna be a while before I can get that shit. Yes, R2, this is in the game.
That a manufacturing message has been received.
And.
There is a message from one of our units indicating it has arrived at its destination.
So in this game, the Empire can build this. And wipe out entire planets. So, but for as long as I played this game, I don't remember that happening. I might have saw it once, maybe. I don't think the AI does it, because I think it takes a long time to get that shit.
There is a message from one of our units indicating it has arrived at its destination.
Alright, I got a shit ton of troops there. It's definitely gonna protect against any of that shit. 200. Fuck, I went 200 turns in this fuck without fucking researching.
R2 has a message from one of our field personnel.
Oh shit, standby, standby. Fuck, go slow. How the fuck did you get injured?
Message has been received.
Somebody fucking tried to assassinate him. That's what the fuck's been happening. Damn. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this game here. I'm gonna have to pick it up next turn here, next gameplay session. But yeah, I think I'm doing well. I mean, this system, this planet here is becoming a fortress. Even if the Empire does show up, it's gonna be a heck of a freaking fight for them. And I have to build shit here. All right guys, hope you guys enjoy this. Catch you in the next one.